Subscribe to Top 5 Bollywood channel. Press the bell icon for latest updates.
Sarfaraz Ahmed, Pakistani cricket captain, was born on 22nd May 1987. His age is 32 years. His father's name is Shakil Ahmed. He also has a brother named Shafiq Ahmed. Sarfaraz Ahmed married to his childhood friend Sayyida Khushbakht Shah in 2005. They have a son named Abdullah who is born in February 2017. His father was the owner of Shakil Brothers Publishing House, one of the most popular publishing companies in Pakistan. He was just 10 years old when he became a Hafiz Quran, one who memorizes the whole Quran. After Azhar Ali stepped down as the captain of Pakistan from one-day format, Sarfaraz Ahmed was selected by the Pakistan Cricket Board to fill the vacant position. His first series as a captain of ODI was a 2-1 victory over West Indies. The same year, he was named as the vice-captain of Pakistan Test Cricket Team. As of June 2017, he holds the record for most dismissals in an innings. He took 6 catches and scored 49 of 49 balls in a match against South Africa in March 2015 and was crowned the man of the match. He was called to the Pakistan international team after he led his team to bag the ICC U19 World Cup 2006 against India in a low-scoring encounter. Pakistan had scored just 109 runs and while bowling, they bowled the Indian cricket team out for just 71. Sarfaraz Ahmed owns a beautiful house in Karachi, Sindh, Pakistan. He also owns several other properties in Pakistan. Sarfaraz Ahmed owns beautiful car collection. Some of his cars include an Audi Q7, BMW, and a Mercedes-Benz.